Hey guys, Derek Whitaker from Blue Sky Factory. Three reasons why you may be struggling to get ahead financially. The first is this. Well, who controls the financial system in our country? Let me ask you that. Is it the same organization that taxes its citizens? Is it the interest of that organization for its citizens to be financially savvy? You gotta wonder, don't you? Second reason why it's difficult for many to get ahead financially is this. You actually look at it, it's a credit-based economy. It's flawed and stuffed from the beginning. And it actually works out to be rather oppressive when you break it down. There is an ancient system that, well, in many, many ways, is what I call a preferred economy that allows abundance for many and also for people to get ahead. You know, I teach my students, how do we get back to that system? And the third reason why it's hard for you to get ahead financially is this. We live in one of the most highest tax nations in the world. It's crazy when you think that when you reach a certain level of income, that 50% of it goes away to the tax man. Not to mention all the other hidden taxes such as capital gains tax, stamp duty, GST, just to name all of those. Now, if you'd like to learn more about this kind of stuff in financial education and increase yours, simply go to the Learn More button. You can access a free video called How to Live Your Life Purpose and fund it using techniques the wealthy use. I look forward to catching you on the other side.